Hello friends, this is Vinod. Today we have discussing about topic of mining geology second class. Today topic is the scope of the geology subject. What is the major importance of the geology subject? And what is the major role of the geology? So this is the major topic why we need to study about geology and what we know about the geology. So friends, before this topic, this is our channel Vinod Hanmanla. Please subscribe our channel and our website is www.miningtechnology.tk. Okay friends, the scope of geology. So before the start, we already discussed about what is the word geology, which is the science deals with the study of earth. It is known as geology. So friends, the knowledge of the geology is exponentially great particular value of the vast scope. Yes, this geology subject gives the vast scope, the broad view of the earth total part, which is first one, the mineral resources. If we need the minerals, we must know the earth, which means where we have to extracting the minerals from the earth, should have to know the properties and the geological conditions. It has been used since prehistorical time. And another one is modern civilization is largely depends upon the minerals and their products. For example, in the domestic purpose, concrete rakes, asbestos rakes, concrete road, and iron, metals, everything. We completely, modern civilization depends on the minerals or metals which have to be extracted from the earth. The mining has become one of the leading industry in the world. But when we go through the extraction process, we have to know the geological conditions, false faults, and the spreaded area of the large quantity of mineral deposits. We have to know by the only process of exploration. Such exploration should happen the basic knowledge of the geology. The geology from the theoretical basis is the prospecting and exploration work of the mineral deposits. Just now we have discussed about it, the prospecting and exploration works, the basis knowledge of the on the geology. The location of the suitable sites, where have to this knowledge to be useful, when construction dams, where construction buildings, at the place of tunnel constructions, where using the construction of roads, and also the protection of the coastal areas from the erosion. To protect the erosion, also we need the soil properties, which is also including of the geology, subcontent of the geology. So flood control measures, exploration of the groundwater, the agriculture field concerning the land, which is concerning the minerals, should be depends on the fertilizing department. The drainage, which type of soil content to be used for the drainage, is it swell factor either nor, the soil erosions, these all factors to be gives the minimum knowledge, the basic knowledge given from the text from the geology subject only. So this is the scope of geology. Nothing but the importance of the geology subject, the role of acting at the place where to be minerals extracted, such a place is given from the geology subject only. Okay friends, this is our video. If you like video, please like it and share to your friends to get more knowledge from our video, and get subscribe and get the most of the like this videos from our channel. Thank you friends, please subscribe our channel Vinod Hanmanla. Thank you.